soldier, I got some, but I'm not a soldier. I got some, but I'm not a soldier. So I get a bit of singing, but you know, I'm singing right now, so why not? Still going, not a soldier. So I bet the guys are probably should stop raving. Alright guys, I'm just not gonna talk for the rest of this drive.
Now fly us out there, Chief.
Like yes, I will, say, Chief. The Black Madonna is prone to spontaneous I love that accent.
Bless, like throwing a free party for some of the less privileged inhabitants of the state. And what is charity to you and me is an illegal rave to the fascists in charge. She's in a spot of bother and we're gonna pull her out. Capiche? Lovely stuff. Alright, we're closing in.
I don't know if really kidnapping? I've never actually booked someone. I've never actually booked someone, but
the bastards are taking me in!
Hold on, Maria, hold on. I thought you was having a conversation.
The conversation is over, Dave. I have got to go.
Shit! Okay, we'll see what we can do. You hear that? We can't have that. If we don't get there sharpish, she'll be playing live from Bolingbroke. Not Galaxy! Shit! Look! Look! They've pinched her! They're putting her in the back of that black and white!
Freedom of speech, assholes!
Gloomy, eh? Steady on, Maria! There's a cargo hook on the bottom of this thing! Let's hook her up and get the whole bloody cruiser out of there! Get hold of that cop car! This is not very zen!
Tell your associates to put us down!
This has absolutely nothing to do with me, officer.
I don't like this!
Hold that thought! Shit, a brick! What are we gonna do about this cop? I knew I should have renewed my green card. Let's just lose these bastards and forget about their little buddy down below. Visualize a problem, make it disappear. That's what Guru taught me. They're off our back. Thank fuck for that. Now take us back to the Puerto. I'm gonna check with the cargo. Matt, how you doing down there?
Guys, finally,
that's done. But, you know. Suspended thousands of feet over the streets of Los Santos. How do you think I'm feeling? As long as this cop doesn't throw up on me, I'll be okay.
Help!
Yeah, to be honest, he isn't taking this very well.
Tell him it'll all be over very soon, one way or another. Fuck. How are we doing over there? Yeah, me too, pal. Me too. Silence is golden. Complete serenity is the order of the day, like inner peace.
And I thought I was a bad driver.
Let's go and impress the talent. I mean, I am the talent. Well, we all are. I mean, that's the point, isn't it? You know, I'm writing a book about philosophy. You see, I've got this huge core of love. It's just embalmed in ego. Maria!
Hello, Dave. It's been a long time.
Too long. Far too long. Oh, I'm sober now, by the way. So I won't piss myself, if that's what you're worried about. I'm on a spiritual path now.
Shouldn't we be going?
Good idea. We'll just let the boss do the driving. No more flying. Aside from the astral super highway. Peace and love.
You're under arrest!
Kill him!
Calm down, Dave. He does not need killing. Poor little fellow.
You're under arrest!
And you've lost your gun.
Yes, I have, but...
Forgive me.
One love.
Exactly. Now, let's get to the disco.
Can't believe you assaulted a police officer.
What do you guys think about my GTA character? I kind of plan to look a bit like me and an old version of you. I'm gay, you know. I'm covered in acne and yeah. Might be even, yeah, I wonder.
Club owner, heli pilot, getaway driver, chauffeur, music creator, that's the lot. Just don't ask for a massage or an insightful chat into the human soul.
Thanks for picking me up. I'm excited to play you some records.
So are they, even though they got a funny way of showing it. Hey, I hope this nonsense with the busies hasn't bummed you out. Los Santos is a cool town. And good times is what they're after. Positive vibes. The inclusive power of a banging dance track.
You know me, Dave. That's what I'm all about.
Of course it is. I shouldn't have asked. And here we are. Your new home.
Okay. Thanks for the ride. If the cops show up, tell them I went back to the Midwest.
Oh, there are a lot of things, but loose lips ain't one of them.
Let's start this party.
I just wanted to extend that on a bit so I can hear like what the person's saying. Sorry, Paige, can't hear you. Okay, so how about we go and renovate an arcade and DJ. I mean, after I renovate all of them, I'll try to do the Epsilon Easter egg again. I'm not sure if it actually does work or if it was like a just troll that like a bunch of YouTubers have done, but no, I really want to do it, so yeah, I'll pop our arrangement right up to the top again.